Apologize for that. I was trying out a new program, trying to see whether I could get a higher quality of stream going on. Does, however, unfortunately look like that was causing a bit of a frame rate issue. So hopefully, with any luck, this refresh will be a little bit smoother, albeit not quite as crisp. Unfortunately, I cannot do much about my internet connection. I cannot do much about our country's infrastructure. That's just what it means to be Australian.
Affirmative.
Oh, please, please don't tell me that I popped one. Oh no. Didn't pop one, just happened to pop one. Crazy force somewhere nice and high.
Copy that.
Troopers, move in! Let's go! Face more, move fast!
All right, hopefully we're not going to have our position blown immediately. Alright, fantastic. We've got Crazy Horse into a nice high location. Loco coming in with the Ghost Walker. Gonna get him nice and close to scout that area out.
Confirmed. Moving out. I'm on it.
Andrew's gonna run to the side there.
Let's have some fun.
Understood. Moving out.
Move forward!
Again, just have to hope that we're not going to have...
I'm in the kitchen. We drilled. Go!
Not going to have our stealth, broken. Sorry, our concealment, rather. Making this more and more fun for myself the further in I go.
Headed there now.
Let's have some fun.
moving to designated position.
A little bit of extra height.
On Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
We've got... We have every vigilant part. I think that's the location I wanted to be in when I start this party. We'll get to hear Trooper. Gunner and Officer. I mean, we've got 100% hit rate no matter who we're shooting at. That's pretty crazy. Gonna take the crit on the officer on the far side of the map.
I definitely got that one.
Because that's just flexing and showing off at that rate. So, because we've activated that pod first, hopefully we'll be able to use the Overwatch to take the gunner down. No, gunner's gonna hide on the truck. Here's the rest of the Overwatch we've got pre-planned is going to go into that remainder pod. Little bit of overkill there.
How about that?
It is what it is. I've forgotten to give Crazy Horse pistol. Just gonna do something. No, the surveillance drone that's within dash range.
Go!
Sorry, civilian, don't mind the crazy man in a mask. He is not here to hurt you. Well, now aren't we just starting to really get interesting?
Seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still.
This is our first Muton of the run. Grazing shot, not what was needed. I know my lesson all too well to go and get into a fist fight with a Muton. Please, for your sanity, do not do that. ...75% chance to miss, and miss it big. Not bad. Alright, well, I was hoping that was gonna kill that drone, but apparently not. Allow me to get a clean shot. I should have used him to start with. He does have the armor piercing rounds.
Affirmative, covering now.
Lightning reflexes kicking in, allowing Jiffy to get into position. Down goes the Muton. Co-Commander, what are you doing? You're behind the monitor. One way to remove Overwatch. That'll do it. That'll take the drone down. No, the civvies, they're running off scared. That's the statue that we need to go and place these closers on. Alright. Time to get back up. Let's find out what we get from the Muton. Oh, that's a promising sign. That will be the first thing we open after we get our magnetic weapons research finished.
Let's go!
Because if we can get a good magnetic rifle, that will be good.
We have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double. Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Covering fire, go!
Moving to Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering out.
Scanning.
Starting kill sweep.
Menace 1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
Yeah. I heard you the first time, Bradford.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed, squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Successful mission. Highly successful mission.
Let's have some fun.
Crazy Horse dealing the most damage there. Unsurprising with that beautiful cross map crit straight onto the officer.
Out there, Commander. We're one step closer to taking back our planet.
Oh, Calamity got a promotion! Seven days off mag weapons dropping. And XCOM just decided to just crash. No warning, nothing. Cool. Well. That. Handy. Don't even get an error message. Well. Gotta wait for it to stop running and get it started up. Alright, and we are back. So, hopefully, we're not just going to have a cold, errorless crash again. Nope, we are going to have a cold, errorless crash again. Alrighty, I think that is a sign. I am going to end the stream there. Hopefully, we can pick it up a little bit later. I'll try and get that mission loaded up before starting the next stream, so that we aren't just going to have the game crashing on us constantly. So, until next time, take it easy.